Welcome to the 4th annual Pumpkin Carving Challenge. If you haven't watched the last 3 years, go watch those. If you have watched them, there's nothing different. So let's do it. I was planning on doing something simple this year, but then I remembered I did something simple the first year, and it was my worst one of the three. And then I got more complicated each time, and it got better. So I'm going big.
What was your favorite out of the one year?
Probably my 4-ocean one.
Yeah.
The cleanest.
The cleanest.
Oh.
Wow.
Just like you, we don't know what we're doing. I mean.
Yes, I do actually.
We know what we're doing, but we don't know what each other's doing.
Writing letters and pumpkins is the most confusing thing for me of all time. I don't know why. It's so confusing to me how it even works. I don't even know how you
can. I did a bass, then the 4-ocean logo, and then the 4-seasons, sun, leaf,
yeah, what is it?
Snowflake, flower, and you did, you want to go through your own? Remember?
I did a broken foot.
Yeah.
Then I did a creeper from Minecraft, and then I did this golf basket.
Last year?
I forgot like all three of them, and I just watched the video like an hour and a half.
We're both having trouble with our letters.
I mean, like, I don't know how to spell. On a pumpkin, like how do you? Help me!
Can you feel the hunger? The hunger.
Should be able to tell another one. There it is. Looks all right, I think.
Part of the letter.
J?
No, it's not. It's only half of it. Are you serious?
What?
9 letters? Oh my goodness.
What?
That's more than I thought.
That's a lot?
Yeah.
How many are you writing?
I'm doing 2 letters on picture.
Bro, what? 2 letters? What's that mean?
I'm writing an acronym. A strong survive. I'm starving just to feel inspired.
Push, push. The baby's coming out. There it is. Oh, it's a girl.
We're both going pretty well so far.
Yeah.
Let me take it up to the camera. There's still there.
The hardest part is done.
This mine, just the main part of mine.
What is that? A
weight? W for the win.
Look at that. That's pretty cool.
This is the hardest letter so far. Something bad is gonna happen. Getting ugly.
Oh shoot.
I'm afraid of what just happened. I'm okay. I'm breathing. Barely.
You gotta give him credit for facing his fears.
Yeah, with serious fear.
After the first year, he did Red Sox.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
You don't really know what I'm doing, but I'm trying to write words, and it's not working.
And then he did Dude Perfect, which I think turned out great, but he did need a toothpick, and he struggled during it, even though the result was there. And now he's back at it.
And now I'm wearing a Yankees hat.
Wow, I'm pretty
ready. I wore a Red Sox shirt and like
a
braid.
So, maybe it has changed. Yeah. I'm gonna paint one. I really don't know what color though.
Do you have blue?
No.
You serious?
Remember? You had to go ground me blue 2 years ago.
Oh yeah.
I never got more.
Why do you not? You should have knew that I need blue. Do you have white?
No.
Bro! I'm screwed. I might have some blue.
I mean, there's this red.
Wait, right? I need toothpicks. I need more toothpicks!
Oh, no.
Oh, shoot.
Remember? I wanted black would be the best color. Where is this? I feel like I will.
Okay.
I'm just gonna color in with Sharpie.
Why does it have any? Why? The pumpkin's full of it. Boom, son. See you go.
Starts all the way there. Oh my gosh. Way, way longer than I thought.
Goodbye.
Okay. Yeah. He's going to get paint and candles. So I'm going to tell you what it is now because you don't even know. Professional disc golfer, Anthony Barella. AB, hopefully you can tell that. But then I have the snake coming off of the logo because it's the head of a snake is his logo. So I'm pretty happy with it, but I don't know what to do from here.
I ripped it all, I cut it out, and I used the toothpick.
It worked?
Yeah.
The second letter's done. I'd call it a success overall.
Finishing it with the Sharpie. Yeah.
Hey, it looks much better with paint, I believe.
Oh man, that's cool. Are you ready to show each other?
Sure.
Wait.
No, I'm not.
Okay. Fish bites.
It's massive. Way too long.
That's cool.
It's hard.
You got the letters right though. It's
horrible to see in person. I mean, better to see in person than the camera probably. But it went around the pumpkin almost.
Yeah, but that's cool. I did that last year.
The snake?
AB.
Oh!
Anthony Barella's logo. The Venom. Whoa. Venom logo with the snake.
That's cool.
Look at that. I think it's pretty cool. I think paint would have looked better, but...
Wait, what did you...
But that's it.
What color would you have done?
Black or white paint.
It was difficult to do that with the A and the B and then the snake, so I'm happy.
All right, here we are. We got matches.
What?
We got... I mean...
Matches?
We got candles.
We also have matches, but...
That looks absolutely fantastic.
Oh, shoot.
I literally...
Shoot.
In the... Oh, my goodness.
Wait.
In the past 3 years, I haven't had one that looks better in the dark until now.
Wait. Dude, the whole room.
That's
all
crazy.
The fish bites. The whole room spelled.
That looks cool. It looks like a banner with the paint around the words.
Yeah, now I can't see.
Thank you for watching the 4th annual pumpkin carving video. Comment down below who's you like better. I think they both came out great and look good in the dark. See you in the next year.
Yeah, he's not gonna post a video for a year.
That's the truth. Bye.
Bye. You should just rename Dude Decent with Pumpkin Decent. Decent Pumpkins.